escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend." This friend's name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.
So, how are you, Chuvak? All right?
Oh, you are tough, huh? No wonder they made you a ranger.
Security, make way!
Fortune has smiled upon us. Our scouts have located a real treasure trove. The legendary D6 bunker complex. Huge storage facilities filled with supplies. There is medicine and enough canned food to sustain the Reich for 100 years. And enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth.
What do you want?
A jailbreak!
Shoot!
Prisoners can burden the guards and escape!
What the hell are you doing here then? Go get them!
Get
over here!
Come there!
Hurry, I'll do up!
Hold fire! Stop shooting!
Jump! Hands up, you fuck! Crawl through here! Crawl through here! Shit! You're right! Hold on, Artyom, hold on! There you have it! On the ground, you bitch! Artyom, hold on, just a little more!
No! Catch them!
Bastards, blin, they're opening the gate! Drop them! I see them! Come on, you piece of...
Stop them!
Stop!
Capture them!
We pulled off the impossible. Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.